Our children from across the... Good afternoon.
Are you supposed to be doing this seriously? Go.
Hang on.
Go.
Now, on. Very good, do it again.
Go.
I got it. Good afternoon. Finally, we've reached the last day of term, and some may say we've saved the best until last, but that is certainly debatable, given the lack of acting skills of our senior leadership team. But because a promise is a promise, and we've collected pound coins this morning, we will release the next performance. And what a performance it is. Because you cannot go to a panto this year, we've brought a short panto to you.
Oh, no, you haven't.
Oh, yes, we have. Enjoy.
Once upon a time, there was a magical kingdom called Oakwood Avenue, and there lived a beautiful young girl called Cinderella. She lived with her wicked stepmother and two ugly stepsisters who were very mean to her. It is Christmas time in the kingdom, and everybody is busy preparing for the Christmas ball. The finest prince in all the land will be there, Prince Oakey.
Two beautiful daughters of mine. Clearly not working. Hey, have you seen my two perfect girls?
No, I'm far too busy sorting out remote learning and Google Classroom to know what those two are up to.
Have you seen my high, low maintenance girls?
No, I've not seen them. I've been too busy playing hands, face and space instead of heads and shoulders, knees and toes with the young children.
Whoa. Have you seen my amazingly talented girls?
I'm too busy with the government guidance.
Hey, where are my two beautiful, stunning daughters?
I don't know. I'm too busy sorting out the school budget.
Aren't you in the wrong panto? Where on earth can they be?
Well, I tell you what, the pandemic's well and truly at the palace. She's having to isolate. But don't worry, she's still able to boss people around in her part of the palace in isolation.
Mother, can you see me?
Of course I can see you and I can hear you. Are you two ready for Christmas ball?
Nearly, Mother. We've got Cinderella scrubbing the floors and we've both got our outfits. Oh, you're gonna love us. We're gonna look amazing for that Prince Oakey.
Oh yes, Mother, I look even more divine than usual, don't you think? But there is just one problem. We don't have a turkey yet.
What? No turkey? Get out there. What can we can have a Christmas ball with no turkey? Get out there and get it sorted.
Hey, Cinders! Finish that job now and take us to that turkey farm. We need a turkey for Christmas dinner.
Of course. Get your face masks.
Okay.
Right, sister. We're at the turkey farm now. Right, and with Cinders.
Right, which one of these turkeys do you want? That one? That one? Or that one?
Which one? You don't know? Just don't know. Just don't know. Oh, I'll tell you what. Get us that one there that's running round, looks nice and juicy, that turkey. Oh, Mother will be well pleased with us, won't she? Oh, all right. See ya.
Bye.
Don't know what's happened with my accent.
You, turkey.
Who, me?
If you're not too busy tonight, we'd kind of like to have you for supper.
Me? For supper?
Max, you better get to work.
Wow, I've been invited for Christmas. As a turkey, I am blessed. I'm so happy, I think I'm gonna sing.
Well, I've been invited for Christmas. As a turkey, I am blessed. They're gonna have me for supper, and I'm gonna be their guest. Well, I've been invited for Christmas, and I'll be dressed just right. Thank you. a kindly cook. I hear turkeys make good gravy, so I might just offer to cook.
That turkey farm, bringing the turkey back. Oh, what are you touching me for? Social distancing.
Got gloves on and my hands are sterilised.
Oh, where's the turkey?
Lost it, ran away.
Lost the turkey. Where is that turkey?
Oh, it's behind you!
What happened after the ball? Well, the wicked stepmother missed plays and lunchtimes for being so mean. The ugly sisters were parted. One left in isolation until Christmas, and the other worked hard until the 23rd of December, just in case public health needed her to be on call. And well, Cinderella lived happily ever after with Oakie, and the turkey was kept as a pet. We hope you enjoyed it. Merry Christmas, and here is the finale.
Snow is falling all around them. Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Time for parties and celebrations. People goes by.